day-to-day
Now we are 45 minutes after initial induction, so the first drugs are...